Hi guys, welcome to Amar. My craziness of electronics started when I was 10, and now after 2 years and 6 months I have a YouTube channel of my own. I started with a DC motor in my hand, and now I have IR sensors and Arduino boards. If you do like my videos, please encourage me by hitting a like and subscribing to my channel. Hey guys, hello and welcome to Amartex. Today we are going to make the BBC. BBC is nothing but breadboard car. So of course we need a breadboard for this. So let's go see what are the components which we need to make this breadboard car BBC. So of course we need two wheels and a sample motor. This is a sample motor which I'm showing you. Next you need straw with the rod attached to the rod. The axle, and next 3 batteries. Two batteries need not be as powerful as the third one, but the third one should be powerful to move the whole body. So next, for that you need 3 adapters. These 2 switches are optional. I'm not gonna use them. I'm just showing you. Next, compulsory. This is compulsory 600 mm switch. Next is the you need a lot of wires, then resistors. Then 2 LED white color bulbs and 2 LED red color bulbs. So let's get started with the connection. One thing. Wait. There's something missing. What is it? Is it bread? Whoa. I don't think it's bread. So let's see. Wait a minute. Ah, yeah, right. It's bread board. Yeah, not bread. So let's start with the connections. So in the book I have written piece N, which is negative, slash red, which is slash red, and then P positive slash black, which is B. So I'm going to do the connections, and then you can organize and see which one is positive and which one is negative, since they look alike. So if you ever feel hard connecting to LED terminals, you can use a cutting plier. So now I'm showing you, because I connected them in series, like negative to positive and positive to negative. So if you connected like them like that, then it will work perfectly. That means your connections are together forever. Next, so now I am showing you the blue color bulb connections. I changed to blue because my white color bulbs were not working. And now let's get started with the breadboard connections. So as you can see, I have cut ice cream sticks, and I have stacked layers like Damascus, and you can fix them with hot glue, because of course if you connect them like on directly onto the breadboard, it won't work, because of course you know why it won't work. Okay, so I'm showing you now. So the red should go to the small hole of the 6 terminal switch connection which I'm showing you, and now the positive you have to do the same. Now blue should go to the other side of the front part of the thing, of the switch, and then you have to do with the same with the other side, and it should form an X. So now in the red, I'm showing you, it's roaming around and it's going over there. I'm zooming it. And then in the green, which is in the larger hole, red should also be in the larger hole. It's roaming around, and I'm showing you where it's going. And from there you have to connect it to the other side, and then from that same row you have to connect it to the yellow wires. I'm showing you where the yellow wires are going. So the yellow wires are going to the motor. So it doesn't matter which side it goes, because anyway we are using 6 terminal switch which will reverse the polarity. And that's all for the connections. And next, you can see the bulb connections. You can figure it out yourself. You have to do the same with the back side of the bulb connections. I'm pausing it so that you can take a screenshot, and then you can see which one, which wire is where. I'm showing it to you like this, that it will look like this. And now it's stationary and I put the lights on. Actually, this I want those people who make those videos to make a thumbnail view for me. So I'm just telling them if they're going to see my videos. So this is the testing, the last part and final. So I'm switching on the lights of the car and now I'm moving it. As you can see, there's nothing interfering with the lights. And there's no problem. As you can see, I switched it off and now I'm moving it in dark for you, and you can lay the eyes on them. And now, if you do like this video, please like it and please do subscribe to my channel.